couldn't survive that.
No fucking shit. Good. Jump. Just drop. So why does it go like all kamikaze on you? What is that thing over there? Oh lord. That really creeps me out. Imagine if you saw that at night on your bedroom floor. What would you do? Huh? I don't know, maybe climb up that thing? Oh, this isn't gonna be pretty. Put it down, see what it does. Oh my god.
Awesome.
Not necessarily. No. What did you just do? Okay. That was scary. Maybe you're supposed to go that way first. Like ride their back all the way over there so you can jump up. Are you sure? Well, there's gotta be stuff that way. Maybe it's about. Okay. You're cool, Frank. I'll give you that. You have to wait for it. Yep.
Now what?
Oh.
Lady, soul, say something. Oh, I get it. Not a genie, huh?
That's nice. Dun 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 dun.
Turn. Don't die. Don't die. Don't Meg. Meg! Meg! Don't die. Okay. Yeah, no! No! It means no. You press the right trigger back there. You gotta make the thingy eat a thingy. So it's safe for the thingy. There's a box. Make it eat the box. Hey, eat the box. Pretty funny. I'm already stumped. Oh, you have to hold A when you do that. Go up to it, hold A, and then move up. There you go. Now run because it's gonna fall on your ass. And knock it down, knock it down. So it gets down. So it's good. Press X to destroy your things. There you go. Okay, it's gonna get stuck in there. You don't want that. It's yeah. You're gonna probably want to get up there and push that thing in there so it can come all the way across. Just saying. No, you go up there, you push the box down. You have to go up the other way. Let's see, the other side. Yep. There you go.
So I'm not as delicate in mastery of controls as Frank is. Sadly. Whee! Oh lord. Okay. Just waiting for it to pass in its angry little grubby way. Yes, I did. I even got one of the eyes. Nice. Yes, I can. And I even got an eye on the other side.
Felix, I'm coming to save you.
Oh shit.
Now what?
Oh dear.
What?
I tried landing him down there. I don't know why I moved him. I've killed Max many times. No. Forgetting that the marker and him are separate entities. No, I know.
Whoa.
Oh, Lord. Yes, I understand. Yes. Trial and error. It is of my favorite things. Run, Max, run! Damn it. Sorry, viewers. This might take a while. No! I will do this. It is my ninja way. Holy crap! You go, little 10-year-old! Doing all kinds of crazy shit. Oh, shite! He's got his team of wire fighters. Oh dear. It's never a good sign.
Who are you?
Yeah, it wasn't a good sign.
This. My eyes watching my world. And tonight, my spirit will inhabit you! Oh, everlasting life!
Max will take care of you!
And my beast will take care of Max!
I know, he's a little too seems more like he's about 4. Seems a little too sure, his brother.
The town is just up ahead. Watch your step. It is now in the hands of Mustacho.
Oh, fudge. Okay, we're cool. Oh shit, 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 shit.
Show's henchmen.
I thought this was a town.
A town.
A henchman? Just run! Just run, bro! Fuck you, Granny. You know what? You do this one. Sorry. Timing's not necessarily my best thing.
Just too slow. Wake up, small town. Looky here.
Karma, Max. Karma.
Right? Shut
up, Max.
That's what
I was talking about.
Right?
This poor town.
The forest wall, built to protect the